Welcome to Earth 2425, the channel that shows you what everyday life could look like 400 years from now. Technology, humanity, the environment, everything is changing. Join us on a journey into a possible future. The future begins now.
The death of the toothbrush. What if I told you that the toothbrush, that old stick of plastic sitting on your bathroom sink, is about to become history? Not because we've found a better bristle or tastier toothpaste, but because we're entering an era where you might never need to brush your teeth again. Imagine waking up and your teeth have already cleaned themselves. No scrubbing, no toothpaste, no effort. That's not science fiction. It's the logical next step in oral hygiene, and it's coming faster than most people think. Soon, you won't even need your natural teeth at all. 5,000 years of brushing and still losing. Let's rewind for a second. For thousands of years, humans have been fighting the same daily battle: clean the teeth before they rot. We've used twigs, powders, minty paste, even sonic-powered toothbrushes, all to fight off bacteria and plaque. But despite all that effort, cavities still win. Until now. 1. Nano-coatings that make brushing useless. The future starts with nano-coatings. Think of them like invisible armor for your teeth. Scientists are working on synthetic enamel that doesn't just sit on the tooth, but actively repels bacteria, neutralizes acid, and repairs minor damage. You go to the dentist once, they coat your teeth, and you're protected for months, maybe permanently. That coffee stain, gone. That sugar rush, neutralized before it starts to decay anything. And you? Brushing? No longer necessary. 2. Microbots that clean your teeth in seconds. But it gets better and weirder. Enter oral microbots. These aren't science fiction. They're in development right now, and they're smaller than a grain of salt. In the future, you won't brush your teeth. Instead, you'll swish a specialized gel or foam that contains thousands of these microscopic bots. The moment they enter your mouth, they get to work, navigating the tight spaces between your teeth, scrubbing along the gum line, and breaking down plaque at the molecular level. They don't just remove gunk, they obliterate harmful bacteria, neutralize acids, and even polish the surface of your teeth, all without abrasion, effort, or a single bristle. Once the job's done, the bots either dissolve or exit harmlessly. You spit, rinse, or maybe even just swallow. And that's it. No brushing, no flossing, no missed spots. It's like giving your mouth a microscopic car wash, one that's more thorough than anything a toothbrush could dream of. But here's where it gets truly futuristic. These bots are programmable. That means they could do more than just clean. In the near future, they could scan for early signs of gum disease, cavities, or even more serious health issues like oral cancers. If something looks off, they could instantly alert you, or even send data directly to your dentist or doctor. Your mouth could become a smart diagnostic hub, detecting illness before you even feel symptoms. And all of it would happen invisibly, silently, and without ever picking up a toothbrush. 3. Say goodbye to natural teeth. Still not impressed? Then consider this. In the future, natural teeth might not just be protected, they might be replaced entirely. That's right. Real, biological teeth could become optional. Thanks to rapid advancements in biotechnology, regenerative medicine, and 3D printing, we're entering an age where people will have the option to upgrade their smile with synthetic, lab-grown alternatives that outperform the originals in every way. These biosynthetic teeth wouldn't just look natural. They'd be engineered for perfection. Think ultra-durable, decay-proof materials that resist wear, never stain, and don't require a single minute of brushing. Made from smart materials, these teeth could even use shape memory alloys to adapt their alignment over time, adjusting automatically for a perfect bite. And here's where it gets wild. They could be programmable. Want a smile that subtly glows under blacklight? Done. Teeth that never feel cold or hot? That's a software tweak. Self-healing from minor chips or damage? Built in. Imagine going in for a dental procedure and coming out with a custom-designed smile that's more durable than steel, more beautiful than natural enamel, and fully immune to disease. No cavities, no root canals, no sensitivity. Ever. This isn't a fantasy. It's a logical step in human enhancement. And in just a few decades, replacing your teeth might be as normal as getting laser eye surgery. The smile of the future? It's synthetic, smart, and built to last a lifetime. Maybe even longer. Yes, 3D printed super teeth are coming. If this sounds like science fiction, think again. Dental implants have already evolved far beyond what we had 20 years ago. Now imagine that tech being enhanced by AI, bio-nanotech, and 3D printing. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. What will dentists do then? So where does that leave dentists in a world without cavities, drills, or toothbrushes? They won't disappear, they'll evolve. Instead of just filling holes and pulling teeth, dentists will become high-tech specialists. Think of them more like oral engineers or bio-hardware technicians. They'll manage your synthetic teeth, upgrade your dental systems, fine-tune performance, and ensure everything is running smoothly inside your mouth. Need a new coating? An AI-enhanced tooth upgrade? Diagnostics for early disease detection? Your dentist will handle it. Their role will shift from pain management and emergency care to precision tuning, preventative diagnostics, and even cosmetic optimization. In short, dentistry will move from fixing problems to optimizing performance. From the age of fillings and flossing to the age of firmware updates and smart smiles. This isn't 100 years away. All of this might sound like distant science fiction, like something reserved for the year 2200, but it's not. The revolution is already underway. Micro robots designed to clean teeth are currently in advanced lab testing. Nano-coatings that repel bacteria and prevent decay are entering clinical trials. Smart dental implants that monitor your health and integrate with your body are already being used in cutting-edge procedures today. We're not talking about a far-off dream. We're talking about a 10 to 30-year timeline. That's within our lifetimes. Some of this tech could hit the market even sooner, especially as breakthroughs in AI, bioengineering, and material science accelerate. And here's the real tipping point. Once this technology becomes affordable and scalable, adoption will skyrocket. It won't be a slow evolution. It'll be a rapid transformation. The way we think about oral care will change completely. The toothbrush era is ending, and the future is arriving faster than anyone expects. The end of toothpaste, floss, and brushing. So here's the future we're heading toward. You'll either have teeth that clean themselves, microscopic robots that scrub them for you, or synthetic teeth that never get dirty in the first place. The daily routines we've followed for generations, brushing, flossing, rinsing, will become relics of the past. Toothpaste? That's headed for a museum shelf. Floss? Just a curiosity from an older time. Brushing? A quirky bedtime ritual we'll laugh about in future documentaries. Your kids or grandkids might grow up never owning a toothbrush, never fearing cavities, and never dreading a dental visit. Oral hygiene will shift from manual maintenance to intelligent automation. That's not just progress. It's a complete transformation of how we care for one of the most essential parts of our body. Welcome to the future of oral hygiene, where your teeth are smart, self-sustaining, and your only job is to smile. Thanks for watching. If this glimpse into the future got you thinking, maybe inspired you, challenged what you thought was possible, or even made you a little uneasy, then you're exactly where you should be. That feeling, it means you're paying attention to the future as it unfolds right in front of us. Because this isn't science fiction, it's science accelerating. and the changes coming to something as everyday as your teeth? They're just the beginning, so thank you for spending a few minutes exploring what's next with us. If you enjoyed this journey into tomorrow and want more bold, intelligent dives into the future of tech, biology, and everything in between, what excites you? What freaks you out? Join the conversation. Join the ride. And above all, stay curious. See you in the next one. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the future. What do you think? Could it really turn out this way? Or do you have a completely different vision of the year 2425? Let us know in the comments. We're excited to hear your view of the future. And if you enjoyed what you saw, support Earth 2425 with a subscription, a like, and your feedback. Because only together can we explore what everyday life might really look like in 400 years. See you next time. In the future.